Now let's check out the starters for the Miami Heat. At the forward slots, Butler and Tucker. Manning the backcourt, it's Lowry and Robinson. And it's Adebayo in at the five. And for the Celtics, Smart and Brown, a great defensive backcourt. Al Horford out there with Robert Williams. And it's Tatum in at small forward. Taking a look at Boston, they're showing just how determined they are to get to the NBA Finals.
And they've really gotten the job done so far. You just want to steal one of those first two games on the road. Now the goal is to come out strong tonight and take control of this series.
Lowry against Smart. Outside, Brown. Horford inside. Checked by Tucker. And Horford gets it to go.
The first good move in a long chess match between these coaching staffs.
Strategy is going to be a big part of the outcome tonight. We'll see which team dictates the style of play.
Now here's Butler. Pass to Adebayo. Adebayo, a screen on Smart. It's Lowry with a drive. Oh, it's blocked by Williams. Just two to shoot. Robinson. No good there. And Boston going the other way now. Smart outside. Tatum with it. From deep. No luck on that one. Brown against Robinson. Tatum pulls it in. Pass to Brown. And here's Smart. He's guarded by Lowry. Back to Smart. Williams, a screen on Lowry. Here's Smart. That one doesn't drop. Good D by Adebayo. For Miami, they've gone 0 for 3 from the floor to begin this one. Lowry against Smart. Again, the Heat misses.
Once he gets the ball there, you expect him to capitalize. That was a missed opportunity.
Tatum from long range. He's now 1 for 2 with that bucket.
There's no lack of confidence in Tatum when it comes to his three-point shot. He's looking to do damage from long range on every possession.
Now here's Adebayo. Pass to Lowry. Back to Robinson. Lowry outside. Butler on the wing. Shoots over Tatum. The shot by Butler, no good.
The defense is right there. Quality contest, and they threw him off his rhythm.
Pure from three-point range.
Their ball movement on this run has been tremendous. It's led to a lot of good, clean, open looks.
Who wants a t-shirt? Make some noise. All right, look who's coming out onto the court. Come on and get loud. Here are the Celtics dancers.
quarter of basketball. Just over 2.5 minutes played so far. Here's the pick. Lowry with it. Now Horford defending. Again, the Heat misses.
Both sides going at it. Classic good offense, first good defense.
A capable scorer from all three levels. But what's really unique about Kyle Lowry is his physicality near the rim. He bullies defenders.
The defense is nowhere to be found guarding the three-point shot.
Now here's Lowry. Pass to Adebayo. Now here's Butler. Adebayo, a screen on Tatum. Butler into the lane. And the bucket counts. And he is on his way to the line. He'll try to make it a three-point play. And something Lowry's always had, great strength.
You know what? He helps set a physical tone for the team. That's what you expect from your 7-footer, not your 6-footer.
Tice is checked in for Boston. White comes in for Smart. Hero, he's checked in for Miami.
The confidence Jimmy Butler brings to his game is infectious. It's obvious his attitude has a positive effect on his entire squad's play and pushes everyone to deliver their best effort.
Now here's Tice. Back to White. Butler with a steal. Hero on the wing. Lowry outside. And here in the first quarter, a little over 3.5 minutes played. Got a piece of it. And that'll be Miami's ball as it goes out of bounds. Heat able to keep the possession. Williams has checked in for Boston. Pritchard comes in for Jason Tatum. And the Heat making a change here. Here's Strus. Shot clock at 6. Knocked away. Brown with it. Guarded by Adebayo. Against Adebayo. Drive by Brown. That won't go. Misses his first shot of the game.
Out of character for him to miss that shot. Maybe just a little too casual there.
Here's Hero. Boston with a rebound. And there's 1:45 left in the opening quarter. Hero against White. And here's Brown for 3. Hits a 3-pointer.
Wow. Some strong perimeter shooting here in the first quarter.
Here's Hero. What? No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. He takes it in from 13. Gets his second attempt to go. Now he's 1 for 2.
That's his signature move, Tyler. Hero using the screen to create just enough separation.
Pass to White. Williams, a screen on Oladipo. White drives in. Ooh, powered down with both hands.
They played with fantastic energy from the opening tip.
Already ahead by double digits, trying to run away and not look back.
Now here's Hero. Back to Oladipo. To the inside. Yes, and it's Adebayo picking up the assist.
A fantastic passer for a big. Bam, terrific at finding his open teammates.
White against Oladipo. Tice, a screen on Oladipo. Here's White. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Adebayo. There's 31 seconds left in the first. Clock at 6. Late clock. The Celtics got to hurry here. Brown can't hit. Miami trailing. Oladipo outside. Adebayo, a screen on White. For 3, Oladipo. Ooh, he drains the 3. But let's see. They may need to review it. I'm not sure the ball was out of his hand.
The previous play.
Again, they need to be certain he beat the buzzer.
And of course, they want to make sure it was the right call, but I'm not sure how much it'll impact this game. We'll see.
The ruling on the floor is confirmed.
And the ruling is in. The call stands. No bucket. So no change in the score as we end the quarter.
Good move to review that shot. That was really close to counting.
And so it's Boston. They have a nice 9-point cushion at the end of the quarter. Hey, 3 points is better than two. They built this lead by tacking on that extra point at the end of possessions. We'll be right back after this word. Welcome back to the Eastern Conference Finals presented by 2K Sports. And for the Celtics here, guys, what jumps out to you stat-wise?
Just excellent first quarter defense. They've been really getting after it.
Yeah, they were very physical and very aggressive. They've just been the better team so far.
And Grant, back when you played, were there certain types of teams that gave you more trouble, whether it was size or athleticism or maybe shooting?
Well, back in my day, I mean, the big, strong teams had a huge advantage. They could really beat you up and plant big guys inside, which really made it difficult getting to the rim.
Setting the floor for the Heat. Manning the backcourt, it's Lowry and Robinson. Victor Oladipo is out there with Butler, and it's Tucker in at the five. Butler. He can't get that one to fall. Smart with the defensive effort. Back to White. Up top, Horford. Tatum from long range. And they get it back. Williams finds White. It's hauled in by Robinson. And for Miami, they're shooting only 23% so far. Down low. The layup is good off the glass.
Great floor awareness there by Jimmy Butler. Sensing one of his guys is open and gets it to him.
Smart outside. Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. Tatum inside. He's guarded by Oladipo. Five to shoot. Here's Smart. Williams. Great positioning on the putback. And the Celtics lead by 9.
Oh, phenomenal hustle. He has a knack for those boards.
Man, he is tenacious when that ball goes up. Butler passes to Lowry. Tucker with a screen. Launches a 3. The shot won't fall. And Boston going the other way now. Outside White. Pass to Tatum. Williams, a screen on Butler. Here's Tatum.
Oh, hammer it home.
That hurt.
We don't always get to see this from Tatum, adding the sizzle to the steak.
And that replay courtesy of the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. They need something good to happen here.
Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score.
And let's send it over to Allie LaForce.
So, Brian, the NBA tests out different rules in the G League, including shooting one free throw for all the possible points to speed things up. How much did it hurt players' free throw percentages, not getting the multiple tries? Well, averages dropped a percentage point or two. Is that a deal breaker or something to consider?
Yeah, those are good questions. We'll see, Allie. Thank you. For Miami, they've gone 2-4 here in the second quarter.
The former number 2 overall pick in 2013, Oladipo gives you production, but he also plays with a bit of an edge.
Now here's Butler. Good work defensively by White.
Nice rebound. Trying to match the other team's intensity right now.
Good on the shot.
Quick and decisive on the catch and shoot. I like White's approach there.
And no doubt, when he's rolling, Oladipo strikes fear in the hearts of the opponents.
Yeah, B.A., I mean, he's merciless on the tech. He plays with so much heart and passion. Not much fun to play against, but he's exciting to watch.
Now here's Lowry to the middle. Outside Robinson. Butler passes to Robinson. And a miss there on the triple. Boston's got 4 of 7 threes to go so far in this game. Outside Tatum. Screen by Horford. Tatum against Butler. Pass to Horford. There's the three. Deflected. And he gets it back. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. Some changes for Boston. Tice is checked in for Williams. Brown comes in for White. And Pritchard is subbed in for Smart. Adebayo's checked in for Miami. Hero comes in for Oladipo. Tatum against Hero. Adebayo, a screen on Tatum. Here's Hero. And he goes in for the dunk.
Hero. Tyler Hero hammering it down. Playing with a lot of confidence.
Outside Tatum. Puts up a three. Ooh, coming through again. Shooting 5 for 7 now.
Throughout the evening, he's gotten to his spots. And the defense has not adjusted.
Pass to Lowry. 1:44 left in the second. Adebayo finds Hero. Now Lowry. From deep three-point range. Called in by Brown.
You have to credit their effort. I mean, they've done an amazing job on the glass.
Pritchard, no good. Miami has gone 0-for-3 from deep to begin the second. And it's Butler off the drive. Shoots over Horford. And it comes off the front of the rim. Boston has gone 5 of 10 from beyond the three-point line in this game. Here's Pritchard. He's guarded by Lowry to the paint. Here's Tice. Denied by Adebayo.
Huge block by Adebayo. Plays the game with aggression and shows no mercy.
And Jaylen Brown gets a whistle that time. That's his first foul. The Celtics making a switch here. Williams is checked in. Martin, he's checked in for Miami. Strus comes in for Robinson. Pass to Martin. Adebayo against Tice. Adebayo, that's good. Adebayo's got his first 2 points of the night.
Proving he has the touch from mid-range. Bam Adebayo showing you another dimension of his game.
There's Tatum with the three. Miami grabs the miss.
And he probably thought he was going to bury that one.
Here's Martin. Williams defending. Martin inside. He's against Tice. Martin misses.
He is so good attacking the rim. It's rare to see him denied like that.
Pass to Tatum. This one for three. He buries it from three. Tatum's got 8 here in this quarter.
Going into his role as a franchise player, Tatum with a huge game. It's been so much fun watching him tonight.
And so we've reached the end of the first half of play. Celtics out in front. They lead by 13. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half.
And we thank you for joining this postseason broadcast, and it's been an outstanding first half for the Boston Celtics.
They were getting after it on the glass, like wild animals. They've got a nice edge in that department, which has led to this lead. They won the heart and hustle battle in that first half. Now we'll see if they can keep that going.
Looking at how the Celtics are doing in this series. After splitting the first two games in the series, taking home court advantage, Shaq, what's the urgency for them in game 3?
Well, a loss will put them right back where they started. But they have a chance to set the tone for the rest of the series. They gotta execute.
Well, whoever wins has all the momentum. You can't let this home crowd be the sixth man, and they right now are the sixth man on the floor for them.
Say what? You want to repeat that, Kenny?
Well, they're the sixth man on the floor for them. and with them.
And obviously, a lot at stake. Let's get back to the action.
Welcome back to our coverage of Game 3 on 2K Sports. And you know, Jason Tatum, he's been really making it happen, guys.
I like how they control the tempo and play to his strengths.
And many of those quality shots have been jumpers. A very high percentage of those in the first half.
And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly in the second. Miami shooting poorly, just 30% so far. At the two and the three, Brown and Tatum. Robert Williams out there with Al Horford. And it's Smart in at the point. That's the Boston Five.
We've seen that from Larry for a long time. A fantastic passer of the basketball.
And known for his fashion sense as well. Tucker especially proud of his shoe collection.
I mean, Tucker brought 100 pair of sneakers to the bubble in Orlando. He has around 5,000 pairs overall. Even unveiled a sneaker loft because he had shoes all over his house.
Robinson with a steal. Pass to Tucker. From the arc. And the Heat, another three.
He is really shouldering the load on the offensive end and doing an outstanding job. But he needs the rest of his team to step up.
Here's Tatum. And if you're just joining us, we played just over a minute here in the third.
High percentage look for him. But bottom line, they're not all going to go down.
Pass to Butler. Nice D from Horford. Boston has gone 6 for 12 from deep so far in this game. Adebayo against Tatum. Over Adebayo. That one a little long. The Heat have got 2 of 3 from the floor in this third quarter. Lowry against Smart. Lowry right side. Pass to Adebayo. Adebayo a screen on Smart. Just 4 to shoot. Three-pointer off the mark.
Aggressive closeout on a great jump shooter. That's how you defend against the three.
Kept alive. Yes, it's good.
The defense getting out-hustled on the putback. Can't let that happen.
For some reason, blocking out has become a lost art, and that's the result you'll get.
Now here's Lowry. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him. Butler. Rebound Boston. Horford's got his 7th rebound here tonight.
They keep calling his number, which is partly how they've dug this hole.
A chance here to catch up with Alley from the sideline.
Thanks, Brian. Last season, Draymond Green called out what he saw as a double standard. When players ask for trades, they're vilified. But teams can announce they're planning to trade a player and sit him on the bench in the meantime, and then it's taken in stride. Guys, he feels like it's disrespectful.
Well, that's something to consider, Allie. Thanks. Good stuff. White, he's checked in for Boston. And Miami also making a switch. Oladipo's checked in. Williams, a screen on Lowry. Smart passes to Williams. Stolen by Lowry. Third quarter here, and 3 minutes have come off the clock. Out to the wing. Pass to Tucker. Horford against Butler. That 2 points and a chance for one more at the line.
That's his second.
You know what? This is his skill set, to be able to take the bump and stay on balance after the initial contact.
Jimmy and some changes here for the Celtics. Tice checked in for Williams. Williams comes in for Horford, and Pritchard is subbed in for Smart. Martin, he's checked in for Miami. Hero comes in for Lowry.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
That's good from Butler. For Boston, they've gotten just 1 of 5 shots to drop since halftime. Tice, a screen on Oladipo. It's White with a drive. Hey, Tucker with the defensive effort. The Heat have gotten 3 of 6 shots to fall so far in the third. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Oladipo with the ball. Now guarded by White. And it's rejected.
Quick off the floor. White tracks that shot and sends it back airmail.
And now another look at that mobile one block defensive performance.
Yeah, this is the elevated energy level you expect in the postseason. Chasing down blocks and making an impact.
The Heat making a switch here. Strus has checked in. Oladipo against White. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Shoots from 12. And that's out of bounds. Miami will keep it.
Heat ball.
In the third quarter with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock. The Celtics with the lead. Now the Celtics on the move. The three drills it from deep. Richard's got himself going here. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
With the defense trying to protect the interior, he pulls at the arc and drains it.
2 minutes.
Pass to Martin.
In the third, 2 minutes.
Here's Strus. Williams defending. 6 on the shot clock. From 11 feet away, Strus's shot is off. Boston has gone 7 of 13 from downtown so far in this game. Inside, here's Pritchard. Tice, a screen on Hero. And Pritchard, here we go. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Pritchard's got 5 now. There's 1:26 left in the third. Hero, the pass to Oladipo. To the left wing. Tucker with a screen. Here's Martin. Oh, yes, the turnaround.
Martin. Some defenses are designed to yield the mid-range shot. For him, that's a good look.
Tipped. Oh, it's stolen by Tucker. Here's Strus, defended by Brown. Pass to Martin. Tucker with a screen. Martin takes it in. Ooh, a two-handed power slam.
All he needed was a little separation. So effective.
Boy, cleared the path, put him in position for a prime-time dunk.
That's a big-time move and a big-time finish.
Now here's Brown. Left side Williams. Just 5 to shoot. The drive by Brown. Basket counts. Brown's got his 2nd basket of the night.
He drops yet another dime. Just facilitating this offense like a maestro.
White against Oladipo. Blocked! And so it's Boston. They have a nice 9-point cushion at the end of the quarter. Their defensive efforts have paid off, effectively shutting down the opposing offense. Time for a quick break, then back to the action. And now we have a moment to reveal our State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, just shredding the defense with that feed. Zero chance to stop that.
Creating plays for others, it's an art form, but it's also a discipline. Fantastic job.
It's the fourth quarter.
And this is it. Glad to have you along for this fourth quarter. Setting the floor for Miami. Lowry and Hero teaming up in the backcourt. Butler out there with Duncan Robinson. And it's Adebayo in at the 5, roaming the paint. That one falls.
Defensively,
They've got to get more bodies in the paint. That's three straight field goals from below the free throw line.
To the paint. Here's Adebayo. Soft touch off the glass.
Beasting inside. Adebayo can bully you. And he's also added some finesse.
Pass to Smart. Back to Tatum. And finished off by Tatum.
Give Tatum credit. Getting ideal positioning inside and hammering it down with power.
Butler finds Lowry. They set the pick. And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two. That's on Al Horford. Well, it's hard to talk about Lowry without mentioning his fantastic defense.
Quick and physical with ball handlers. Tough to back down in the post and just brings the effort on every play.
All right, guys, what do you think so far on the offensive approach for the Celtics?
They've turned in a fantastic performance from three-point range. That's been a weapon for them all game.
I'll tell you something else. The points they've scored on the fast break tonight have been a major factor.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And he makes a first.
You know, the universal theme to Lowry's game, it's toughness. Mentally and physically, he tries to wear you down.
He's perfect from the line this time.
We've seen him put a lot of pressure on the defense and then cash in at the line.
Smart outside to the middle. Here's Horford. Uses the glass on the layup. Horford's got 4 points this quarter.
That's 10 straight points they've given up in the painted area.
Hero against Smart. Hero left side. Pass to Lowry. Six to shoot. Adebayo sets a screen. Lowry, the pass to Adebayo. Williams grabs the board. Williams has got his fifth rebound in this one. Back to Tatum. And here's Horford. Ooh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take two free throws now.
Man, good whistle there.
First team foul. At the line, Al Horford. At the line for two shots.
That's good from Horford. Both good from the line that time.
When your bigs can make free throws, it's a huge advantage. Love his approach to getting to the line.
Lowry, the pass to Robinson. Down low. And finished off by Adebayo.
Showing off the dynamic athleticism, Bam is no stranger to rocking the rim.
Pass to Tatum. Smart passes to White. Outside Tatum. Nice shot there, making him 8 for 13.
The more strength Tatum puts on, the more effective he becomes, especially finishing through contact.
Adebayo up top. Williams defending. Hero, the pass to Adebayo. And Robert Williams picks up the foul.
Williams.
That's his third foul of the game.
Third personal foul. Second team foul.
Now here's Lowry. Hero for three. Sends it home from three-point land.
This is really what separates Tyler Hero as a player. The confidence and touch from deep.
White, the pass to Tatum. Smart, a screen on Robinson. Williams on the wing. Knocks it loose. Oh, it's stolen by Butler. And here we go, the Heat fast break. No good there. That would have cut it to single digits.
I love their work on the glass. They hold a nice rebounding advantage.
Pass to White. Williams, a screen on Hero. Knocked loose. Shot clock at six. Back to Smart. There's the triple. Leaps for it. Out of bounds. It'll be Heat ball. Jaylen Brown, he's checked in for White. And Miami with a change here, too. Tucker's checked in for Hero. For Miami, they've gone 3 of 5 since this fourth quarter started. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting. That's on Al Horford.
Good idea by Butler. Draw the contact while shooting. Get to the free throw line.
Jimmy Butler at the line for two.
Shooting two.
That's good from Butler. Butler hits them both. They've got time on their side here, Grant.
And if they're smart, they'll milk the clock a little.
2 minutes.
And here's Brown for three. Rebound by the Heat. Adebayo's got 9 rebounds in the game. Boy, he's getting it done. Oh, got that bucket in no time at all. Robinson's got his first 3 points of the game.
That's exactly the kind of shooting you need down the stretch to win games.
And here's Brown for three. Boston, no good that time either.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
Tatum against Butler. Over Williams. Oh, it's blocked by Williams. 1:19 left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. Brown against Robinson. Looking to end this.
Oh, wait a second.
Brown taking on all challengers. This kind of fearless approach is what his teammates and coaches love seeing.
Just an awesome display of athleticism on our AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Horford against Butler. Can't hit that one. Horford with some nice D. And they're so close to putting this game away.
Yeah, B.A., you don't have to do anything crazy. Just run the clock and don't turn it over.
Now here's Tatum. Smart outside. 5 on the clock. Williams, a screen on Lowry. On the drive. Smart.
No debate there. He got hammered.
That's his first personal foul. Second team foul. At the line, Marcus Smart. At the line for two.
He gets the first, and that stretches their lead to 8. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 9-point game here.
There's the knockout blow. No chance of getting up off the canvas now.
Who wants a t-shirt? Fans, your Celtics dancers.
Checked in for Williams. Williams comes in for Horford, and Pritchard is subbed in for Smart. So Miami going with an almost entire new group here. Martin, he's checked in for Bam Adebayo. Victor Oladipo comes in for Butler. Strus, he's checked in for Robinson. And it's Hero in for Lowry. There's 37 seconds left in the fourth. And the call will be against Tyler Hero. That's his first foul.
I love great defense. Just quick to establish his feet, and he takes the hit.
Second team foul.
Here's Pritchard. Williams, a screen on Hero. Back to Pritchard. We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. And there's the drive. Count that one. And the Celtics lead by 11.
Leaving nothing to chance. This run shutting the door on.
Not messing around at all. They were focused, relentless, and they got the job done.
And that's out of bounds. It was last touched by Oladipo.
Into the lineup for the Celtics, Marcus Smart.
Outside, Brown. So we see the Celtics taking the W here. And this is a critical win for them. They grab the lead in the series after splitting the first two games.
Yeah, game three feels like a game seven if the series is tied. It has a huge impact. They're in the driver's seat now, as long as they don't lose their focus.
And so this one is in the books. We hope you've enjoyed being with us for the Eastern Conference Finals. For Steve Smith, Grant Hill, and Ali LaForce, I'm Brian Anderson. Thank you for watching this 2K Sports coverage of the NBA. Now it's time to present our New Balance Player of the Game, Jason Tatum.